Today I'll be using my Jarvis Walker and the Shimano Vantage setup. So first, I've got to get bait. I'll be using the corn. This time I'm using a small hook, I just put one kernel. Might rig it a bit differently. Actually, I don't know. Just like that. For this one, three pieces of corn. Set up. One piece of corn dropped off, but it doesn't matter. Well, that's good. Big handful here, like that much. You want to start to get into a frenzy. Right where the cost of that bait. Just dry my hand a little. Now, I'll just sit here and wait. Set that. Drag. Just for a nice hook set. Got one. carp. Let's go. Right, guys. We just hooked up to a nice carp here. Oh, actually, I hope this is a good camera angle. But I think I got a tangle, guys. Oh, that's cool. Okay. Okay. Oh, no! Broke me off. Oh. He just pulled the hook. Mustn't have been that well hooked. Well, I'm gonna go try again. That was a good fish, but mustn't have been hooked well or something. Alright, just gotta tidy this mess up a little. Two fat pieces of corn. Now, I could get me another carp. I have had them come back for not samples, other times before. Okay, this is the same deal. Bunk it right about there. The drag is cool. Now, just need to wait. That's better than me. Just had a bite. There is obviously a fish here. Oh, well, I don't know if you guys saw that. Got him again, guys. I think different fish, I'm not sure. Oh no. He's trying to cut me off from the rocks. Oh no, this is a bit sketchy. Multitask here. He's one heavy fish. Right. Oh, line's a bit tangled. That's the only problem I've got here. Maybe just another twist. Now I'm just gonna fight the fish. Oh, that was a boil right there. Hope you guys are seeing this. It doesn't feel too big, but it's a fish. I just want to tie this thing out. Trying to get me on the rocks, I think. I just want to play him light because I've only got 5 pound line. That is very light. Oh no, you don't. Yeah, you. Oh. He knows all the tricks. Bit of a pickle here. So I know this line's gonna get quite tangled. But there's, I can feel that line just bouncing off the rocks and stuff. You'll be able to see him here, I think. Oh, you're coming right up close. Oh, he doesn't want to give up. There he is. This is getting the camera. I'll just go get the net. Right, I've got the net. Just gonna untangle it a bit. To see with the reflection and the other lines in the way, but there he is, guys. This is going to be a little bit tricky. Oh, he's not bad size. I might land him over here. There he is, he's tired, so I don't scare away the other fish. So I can potentially catch some more. Come on, get over here. Yeah, he's kind of tired. That's a quick fight, I think. Not too bad, though. Bust the rod tip. Gotcha! Successfully landed that carp, guys. Whew. That was a little bit tricky. As you can see, he's in the net now. And this other one is quite tangled. Take him up here. of fish. Not too big. My PB fish is a 9 kilo carp, which is a lot bigger. Like a lot bigger. I'm gonna untangle this. A little bit tricky. Just trying to get that other line to, you know, get out of the way. I toss the rod here somewhere, I think. There it is. Line this up. Maybe I'll only use one rod, or just cast this like really far away. I might actually try to get another one now. Pass that right there. Kilos, nearly exactly actually. Not bad. See you next time. That's on the vanquish as well. Alright, see you in the next video.